Here's another pyramid for you. Okay, this is a triangular pyramid because the base of the bottom is a triangle. See, with one, two, three sides. And then all the other faces come up to form a point. Okay, it is not a prism because I can't see through it. You see it unfolds into four triangles. Here's the base in the middle, and they fold up to form a point. And I know that there has to be a triangle, not a square, because the base is a triangle. Triangular pyramid.